I found the baby squirrel and inspired to paint this.